gonna do a flag with papers. First, I need to take a scissors and do like this.
And now we should color
into shape.